Guys, look at what her boyfriend did for her.
I cannot believe.
Like, this is so beautiful. It's her birthday, everybody. Wish her happy birthday. Woo, 21! Yeah!
Hey guys, get ready with me to go to the club for Analia's birthday. I don't really know what I want to do with my makeup, but like, I have to leave here very soon, actually.
What time is it?
Yeah, I have to leave here in an hour. So I'm not going to wash my hair because I don't have enough time. So I'm just going to do like a half up, half down situation. Anyways, I realized while I was editing that I don't really talk to you guys while I'm like doing my hair, doing my makeup or whatever. Like, I feel like that's so boring for you guys. Like, you're watching and like, I'm not even like acknowledging that you're here. You know what I mean? It's like if you're sitting in the room and I'm just like, it's boring. So I'm gonna try and talk more, but honestly, like, if I'm just sitting here in silence, you expect me to show up to the club and like be all like, whoa, let's party. Like, no. Should I straighten or curl my hair? Like, I'm kind of vibing with it straight. My hair's so long, guys. I need to get it cut. Like, you know, like in TikTok when it's like, if it stands up like a dead jail. Anyways, I'm getting ready alone because she's out for dinner with her boyfriend. So I'm just gonna meet them at his to pre, and then we're all gonna go to the club together. I've decided to curl my hair, guys, if you can tell.
You said I'm gifted, I'm sure I don't sleep, y'all. Even though you can't tell I was. Yeah, that's a vibe, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. That's a boost, boost. Let me tell you what I have in your safety. Cause I like to make shit in pocket. I'm a big girl, you know that. Bitch, I fuck with the black, but I hit. Then I push it wet like a pool. It's a whole lot of guts, spots, spots, snaps. Baby girl, let me know if you're not being real. You got me.
Chats messing, like that you may make those faces. Run around, send to me, send to me. Cause I just need the time and place to come through.
Sorry guys, I was on the phone, so like I couldn't talk to you guys. But basically, I've done like my base makeup and I did my eyebrows, so now I'm gonna put on lashes. But girl, all the lashes that I use are gone. Like, someone buy me a new one, please, because this is my holy grail. Like, it's giving, like, I'm still gonna use what's left, but it's not gonna be my like normal lash. Like, it's gonna be a bit of a remix. That was so corny. But yeah, when I'm like on the phone with someone, I can't multitask and like really focus on my makeup and like do a good job. So I don't know how this is looking for real, but let me know if you guys want like an in-depth makeup tutorial of like the products that I use, how I use them. Do you see that? Bro, what? How did I get powder in my hair, bro? That's never happened to me before. Anyways, so yeah, if you guys want like an in-depth makeup tutorial, let me know. I'll do it for you guys. Also, the camera makes it look like my lines are so harsh, but I promise you they're not. Like, when I look in the mirror and when I look in this mirror and when I look at my phone, my makeup is blended and it looks nice, but then I look up at the camera and it's literally like, jump scare. Sorry guys, my camera died. So look at how dramatic these lashes are. Like, it's a bit much, no? They're already on though, so like they're on for the night. But like, I don't know, maybe I'm being extra and they don't look that crazy. Oh, bye. So I finished my hair, makeup, and everything off camera. I'm literally out of breath because I've been running around getting ready because I'm 48 minutes late right now. One thing about me, I will always be late. Like, you need to tell me like a fake time. You need to tell me an hour in advance, like an hour before you want me there. Because anyways, like, see, like, I'm late, but I'm still vlogging because I'm already late. So anyways, this is, let me focus. This is the finished look. This is how my makeup turned out. I'll show you my dress. I don't know what shoes I'm gonna wear yet. This is the final look. I don't know if I'm gonna wear like boots because it's literally snowing, or if I'm gonna go the heel route. So yeah, I'm actually running like really late. So I'm ordering my Uber right now and I actually have to go. Bye. Okay, I'm home after the club. Let's see what the snacks are saying. A bitch is bloated.
Allow it.
Are you allowed to post things like this on YouTube where you're kind of like, eh? I guess we won't know until tomorrow. Have a good night. We'll talk to you guys tomorrow.
Good morning, vlog.
Like half of my lashes are gone. Last night was fun. Like the club was a lot of fun. I got home at 4:15. Like that's fine because I literally left here to go to the pre at like 1. So that's like not that long of a night out. But I have stuff I want to do today. I'm hanging out with Jade. We're going to the museum because they have like the KAWS exhibit. I'll vlog it. I'm going to take pictures. I post them on my Instagram. Alright, well, like I only have like half of my eyelashes still on. I hate when I sleep with my makeup on. Like I feel so gross. Bro, you know like those girls on TikTok that post like my self-care routine after a hangover or whatever? I'll love to you guys, but that is so not relatable. My room is such a disaster. Every single time I go out, this happens. Like my room is literally like a mess, and then like this is like my junk drawer slash chair. Like it's actually so bad, and then I have all this stuff like squished in back here that I have to put away. So I need to clean my room. I'll like do like a time lapse of like me cleaning my room. Until then, bye. I'm just walking to meet up with Jade now. Then we're gonna go. Mid-walk. It's closed. So,
of course it is.
Because somebody. Checked online and it said 9.
You checked too.
Okay, yeah. But I like took your word for it.
I swear it said 9. Well, Friday's at 9. So.
I'm going home now. Here we go. He's holding on to me. So today we're actually going to the museum because it's actually open today.
sure, it is open.
I mean, I hope so. We're about to find out. We're about to be there. Hey guys, so I forgot to film an outro slash like review. So basically the museum was a lot of fun. Me and Jade like loved it, but it was super underwhelming. Like when we saw the videos on YouTube, we thought that it would be like so much bigger and like so many more things than it was. But I think low key, like we didn't see everything that we were supposed to see. Like I think there was like another room that we were supposed to go to. and we didn't. So that's on us.
But yeah, that concludes this vlog. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you liked it, don't be shy. Stick around. You know, leave a like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!